Alright, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to episode 17. Today we're starting on, and enjoy! Alright guys, so let's fire this laser! It's gonna blow! What? I wonder. Fire!
Oh, thank God.
Get us out of here before those military drones figure out where we're hiding. We all have retinal scanner access. If you escort us to the lobby, we can finally get out of this damn lab. Yes, but you'll have to shut down the surgical unit first.
All right, folks, let's get the hell out of here.
You lead the way.
Gordon, you don't mind taking a look, do you? We'll stay here for a moment.
Finally.
Thank you.
Son of a bitch! Okay. Shit! Okay, so this might be a little bit more difficulty. Next! Next! There's just too many of them, come on! Great. All right. God damn it!
Ugh.
Next! Oh yeah, right.
Must be under complete military control.
You'll have to sneak and fight your way from one end to the other. I don't expect you'll meet many of our peers along the way.
If you somehow survive long enough to make it across the base, you'll find the labs where the rest of the science team is taking shelter.
I couldn't dare risk venturing out there, but I can inform those of us who remain in the Lambda complex that you are coming. Now, don't go running pell-mell into this bloody war zone. Even with that suit, the odds are stacked against you. If you simply stay out of sight and listen to me, you may just live to see the Lambda labs.
Well, partner, afraid this is what is his right ways. I'm gonna hang back a bit and help out these two. Take care of his...
Right.
Gordon, maybe you...
Son of a bitch! This was... Yeah, I'm gonna need everything I can get. Getting across the base won't be easy. And moving everything they see on sight. Boy. Whoops! Oh, for fuck's sake! Okay. So, this...
He could be here. Watch out. Frag out! Fall back!
Son of a bitch! We're gonna try this again. I thought the doors couldn't be open. Ah! Good. Oh, great. Yeah. Okay, guys, I'm gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long. And I'll see you guys next one. Bye-bye and enjoy. Alright, guys. And thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check out all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye-bye.